My name is Justine Mukazung. So luckily, 2018, I started working with farmers in Bukedea. 80% women, female farmers, to grow for me soybean and rice, and more will come as we go on. So what I did with these farmers, of course, I identified the youth, because first of all, they're the ones that we have to empower and strengthen their capacity. Most of these farmers are young mothers, school dropouts, who are struggling with children in the villages and don't have much.
My name is Nandut Sylvia. I'm aged 25 years. I come from Busano Youth Group.
My name is Wanyet Sandra. I'm 16 years old. I'm in senior 4, Okeda Secondary School.
The company is Tina Foods. Indeed, it has empowered us with knowledge and skills.
We have trained them in agronomy practices and enabled them to access seed and also buy from them at premium prices.
Not only that, but it has also provided us with improved seeds, whereby we sell, we plant on credit after planting, and we also sell them during the harvesting season. Then that is when they will deduct their money back.
And most of them actually don't believe in agriculture, but yet they are the next generation. So I thought I could work with them and also to empower women, because I'm a woman. So this has also helped us boost our production and also increase on our production, because the market every now and then keeps on growing. This has also enabled us to employ youth. Working with farmers, our relationship, something to bind you when you're working together. So we have signed a memorandum of understanding with the farmers. So like I said, we are working with 360 farmers. They're supplying, they're growing soybean and rice. And also every now and then we keep visiting their gardens and train where necessary, do things together generally. And this, to make this binding and to make our relationship strong, we've entered into a memorandum of understanding. We have signed contracts with farmers and agreed what they expect to make sure that we reach their expectations as they also reach our expectations. In this way, they cannot be tempted to sell it elsewhere, because we have trained you, we've enabled you access seed, and we're also buying from you at an improved price. So that at least at the end of the day, you value your work, you benefit. And at the end of the day, their capacity is strengthened and they're empowered, and at least they have money.